The M-Town youth star Dulquer Salmaan is waiting for his upcoming releases. Jenus Mohammed directed 100 Days of Love and Mani Ratnam directed OK Kanmani. The actor is going to strike in Bollywood yet again after the box office success of Vai Moodi Pesalam praised Thala Ajith a lot, calling him the megastar. He also said that Ajith is an amazing actor who possesses great style. Suriya was also praised by Dulquer for his passion and hard work to gain the success. Meanwhile, Dulquer Salmaan is in the promotional activities of OK Kanmani as the film 100 Days of Love strikes theatres on 20th March.